It's taught me a lot of discipline and respect and responsibility from when I first came in and becoming an officer. It's also taught me how to work with a large group of people. So there's so many different people in the band. Everything is so diverse that you can just learn a lot from everybody. So it's just been a big learning experience. One exciting moment was this past season when we went to the Barnwell competition, and just like when you work for something and you go out there and all the officers are standing on line and you're expecting to win something and you don't win it, but it's even more fun when you don't expect it and you get it, and we got the Grand Champion Trophy at Barnwell, and that I totally did not expect that. So my name is Monique Glover. The most exciting moment I had in band was in 89 when we made the state finals and we placed 11th, and we were so excited, but now you look back at it, 11th place was, it wasn't, I guess now it wouldn't be anything to get excited about, but then it was the biggest thing that had happened. I think when I graduate from the band, I think I'll feel just like I felt when I was a rookie, lost, because I've been doing this for 3 years. And it's what I'm used to. And even if I joined a band in college, it's not the same thing as being in the band.
My first day with the band, I was scared, and I thought that would be my last day because I didn't think I would fit in. But then I worked hard and I didn't quit. So now I'm still in the band. When I graduate, I'm going to feel hurt because I'm going to miss the band.
My name is Alberta Johnson. The most exciting moment for me was probably Waycross. It was during my junior year, and in 88 we had did so well. In 89 was like a big disappointment because I expected it to be as fun as 88 was. And then when 90 came back, and it was my junior year, and we were in Waycross, and not too much was expected. And then all of a sudden we came overall the grand champions. That had to be my exciting moment. Most exciting moment.
Has meant a great deal to me. Like if I have problems outside the band, like with my family or my schoolwork, the band was a family away from home where I could forget about all my problems and relax and have fun.
The band has meant a lot to me. I've just been together. I mean, just being together, being with the people in the band, it's awesome. I just love it. And like, I don't even want to think about leaving right now because it has such an effect on my life.
Okay, my first day in the band, I felt intimidated. But my officer was Renee, and she like helped me along with my music and everything. She was really nice to me. And I could tell it was going to be fun because they were joking around and then trying to include me in it, even though I felt out of place.
My first day was very scary. We started up the fail section. I thought the only person knew what they're doing somewhat. And you got all these experienced people looking at you. That's kind of scary.
My first day in the band, well, first of all, I was very defensive because I heard all kind of things about the director, that if you did this wrong, everybody was going to jump on your case, and if you did this wrong. So really, I was really scared to come into the band because I heard all these things that were going to happen to me if I did this and if I did that. And the music, when I first looked at the music, I was like, oh, no, there's no way. And that's really, I was like, also, but it looked like a lot of fun, too, because like Bernie said, it was a lot of joking around. Everybody was joking around. And I can remember Chris coming up to me, and he was saying, well, why are you looking so mean? Why are you acting so? Don't worry. You know, he was the one that really made me stay because I refused. I thought I wasn't going to be able to stay because of how everybody was, how the music looked so hard and how everybody talked so about what was going to happen to me if I didn't know my music or if I didn't learn how to march. And it was really scary.
My first day in band was very intimidating and scared also because, first of all, I I was new in the school, a new girl from Germany. Everybody looked at me like I was strange. And I came in a week after band camp started, so everybody was ahead of me. But I think a lot of the officers were role models for me, like Timmy and Tidra, and they showed me that it was possible as long as you kept trying.
One of my most exciting moments at Statesboro in 88, because we went there and we were only a small 1A band, 40 some people, and we almost won the whole thing. And that really showed me that, you know, we could do anything we wanted to do.
When I come back to the Buford High Band, I expect our band to be number one in the state. I pray that is what would happen. I hope to leave the band probably commitment. I wasn't the Tudor seniors the same, or the seniors been here since they came, and they were committed enough to stay here. Maybe I should be that way also, or I should stay in also.
My expectation of the band to be in the future, to have a larger band room, have more people having higher goals than they do now, maybe the band winning the state and beating Camden more. What I'd like to leave is a little bit of my seriousness and my relaxation, but you need to have the seriousness before you have the relaxation, and I'd like to leave good memories of myself.
If I could leave one thing to this band, I would leave my ability not to crack under pressure, because I'm really good at this, and this band has a bad quality of every time they get in the spotlight and they have a chance of doing something, they don't do it, or either they mess up because they're thinking about everything that's going on around them instead of thinking about what they're doing. So I'd leave them my ability not to crack under pressure.
If I could leave one thing behind to the band, it would be the idea of self-discipline, because without discipline, you can't do anything else. You can have the money, you can have determination, but without discipline, it's not going to all come together.
In the future, I hope to see the band become state champions, and if there was one thing I could leave for the band, that would be money, because the band always needed money and nobody else wouldn't help them out, so I would leave money for them.
In the future from the band, I hope to see a lot of seriousness, and this will allow them to come to practice and do what they have to do and maybe go on to being state champions. If I could leave one thing, I would leave my golden saxophone and the determination to anyone who thinks they have the ability to play it.
That has meant a lot to me, because the times I've had, the friends never think of the bad, they always think of the good, and that helps. It's going to be rough, because
Yeah.